I am here to solidarize with fellow young people whom we have been organizing this protest together. And upon getting here, people have been arrested. And I came down here to observe what is going on until when two men approached me and were asking me who I was, if I was a journalist or. At first, I told them that I came here as an observer and they were asking for my ID card. I decided not to give them my ID card and they bundled me and started to harass me. And I told them that I'm not going to lose my right to protest. Even if you jail me, I will still speak. Because it is my fundamental human right. It is my human right. I have the right to speak. Posterity